Hi friends, today I'm here to teach you a new trick how to light matchstick using single hand. For that, you need to choose the right kind of matchbox. See, I'm having two matchboxes in my hand. This one has the phosphorus marking till the very end, both the edges. This one doesn't have it. You can perform the trick using both the matchboxes, but while learning, this one is a safer bet because in this, you're going to burn your fingertips. So this is the right kind of matchbox you must choose to learn it. So now let's move about the trick. Always while practicing, remove the head of the matchstick and practice so that you don't burn your fingertips. Now what you need to do, hold the matchstick at one end of the matchbox and use only your two fingers, your thumb and your middle finger. And position the matchstick like this, okay? At a 30 degree angle to the base. See? Use only your two fingers, position it like this. And slide your middle finger and hold the matchstick between the two fingers like this. See, I'm going to show you. Hold it like this. This is how you do it. Okay. Be careful you do not end up holding it at the tip because that's sure you're going to burn your fingertips. So once again, I'm going to show you. See, hold it at one end, position it like this, and this is the way it's done. So practice it using a simple clay matchstick. Then you can hold the rear matchstick. And go for it once you're sure you're going to see. As I told you, this is how you do it. That's how you do the trick. You can do the improvised version yourself after you learn the trick. Like for instance, a friend of yours is standing in front of you, just hold it like this. You throw like this and tell him to catch it. He'll be stunned by the performance. Thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe and watch more videos. I want to load more videos for you. Thank you.